Well, we can't touch them because they could hurt us.